Most people in America are quite familiar with the video channels and the social media channels that are a part of our family, not at all, but are a part of our professional life. There are young men who work in different types of organizations and old women who work in different types of businesses that like to utilize their quote-unquote alleged free time on the job when they're really supposed to be doing other things for their companies to hack and abuse people's lives.